whenever anybody speaks publicly, how they speak with smiley face. If you speak in tension, if you speak in depression, if you speak in problem, so nobody likes to listen you. So if you want to be a good speaker, if you want to become a good orator, then first of all you should smile. There is no any problem in smiling, so why shouldn't we smile? We should always smile, and the people who always smile, they live long with healthiness. If you want to be healthy, first of all you should smile. What is the secret of healthy life? The secret of healthy life is to always smile. So always smile. Don't think about money, don't think about luxury, don't think about any glorious thing. You have everything in you. You know, human has everything in internally. So internally we have everything. So internal thing is more expensive than external. But what we run away, what we want to get? We want to get external thing, but for your kind information, external thing is not better than internal. So what is smile? Smile is an internal process. When we become happy, then our face becomes smiley. So always be smile. Don't have any tension, don't have any problem. Be happy, be bindas, and live a good life. Live and let live. That's it for today. How to always smile. As we can see, so many people are in tension, so many people are in problem, so many people are in anxiety, so many people are in depression. Then what is the solution of all these problems? There is only one solution, which is called your smile. If you always smile, then you can get rid of all these problems. That's why we should always smile. Actually, we should keep on smiling. We can take the example of Lord Krishna. Whenever we see Lord Krishna, so he always smiles. Why? Because he knows that there is no benefit of weeping. You know, is there any benefit of weeping if we weep or if we take tension? So can we do anything? We cannot do anything. That's why there is no any benefit of weeping. There is no any good result of weeping. That's why we should always smile. Because if we smile, then we can do everything. Even after having problem, many people smile. Why? Because they know if they weep, if they take tension, there would not be any good result. That's why they keep on smiling. Through smile, we can win the heart of anyone. Through smile, we can do every work. But if you do any work in tension, if you do any work in problem, if you do any work in anxiety, then you cannot do. Then we should do every work with smile. Then that work must be successful. If you want to get your work done, then you should smile. If you want to talk to someone, first of all, you should smile. If you want to convince to anyone, you should smile. Because there are many benefits of smile. That's why we should keep on smiling. And what is the cost of smile? I tell you, you should always smile. I tell you, you should keep on smiling. Then you must be thinking, sir, why should we smile? Then you tell me, if you smile, so do you pay anything? Do you give any cost? So smile is without cost, but it is very expensive. We can smile. So you think that what is the benefit? It is the most expensive thing which we get without any cost. There is not any cost of a smile. Then why shouldn't we smile? We should smile because everybody likes a smiley face. Nobody likes weeping face. Nobody likes crying face. Then we should smile. And Lord Krishna always smiled. And Lord Krishna won the heart of everybody. How? By his smile. So you can take example of Lord Krishna. Similarly, we should also smile. There is no cost of smile. And I know so many people, they are in problem, they are in danger, yet they smile because they know what is the cost of smile. We get the smile without any cost, but we get the people who always smile. Everybody like them. That's why we should smile. And through smile, we can win the heart of anyone. What is the second benefit of smile? Second benefit is this: through smile, we can win the heart of everybody. If you want to win the heart of anybody, then you should smile. Because everybody attracts by smile. Everybody likes to see a smiley face. That's why we should not have weeping face. We should have a smiley face. And another benefit of stress, the people who smile, they don't have any disease. It is also universal truth. If you smile, if you always smile, then you can remove your disease also. Because many diseases are created by tension. Many diseases are created by depression. Many diseases are created by anxiety. That's why we should have a smile. We should always smile. Every good work is done by a smile. If you smile, then you can attract to people. If you weep, then nobody will come to you. That's why we should always smile. You must have seen so many people. You must have seen a lot of people. The people who smile. Everybody. Say guys, Jai Hind. Guys, today's video is going to be very, very beneficial for all of you. Why? Because in this video we will discuss about a very unique topic. Then guys, what is that topic? Topic is this. You know, if you want to prevent from any disease, then you should smile. Because through smile we can do everything. If you want to know the benefit of a smile, then you can see any god. We can see Lord Rama. Lord Rama always smiled. Lord Krishna always smiled. Why they smiled? Don't they have problem? Every person has problem. But many people, even after having problem, you can understand when. So always smile. Don't think about money. Don't think about luxury. Don't think about any glorious thing.